Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The action coming right up is from FUT Squad Battles. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, the supporters have certainly turned up in numbers. They're expecting a good game, and I think we both are up here as well, Martin.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays
with Matisse de Ligt in defence.
Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. And the game is kicked off.
Volland, promising forward play from them again.
Cut out by Messi. And that's Chiellini, clearing it away. It's with Maradona. Higuain, Paredes. And now Messi. Penzella. It's good work between these two. Florenzi. Volland.
Trying to steer it through.
Now Golan.
Chance for a break in numbers.
It's Messi.
Penzella. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Paredes.
Here's Messi. And it will be a corner because of that deflection. In goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Schultz being closed down.
Raja 9 Golan. Maxel Witzel.
They're looking good when they attack.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
It's Messi.
That stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
Axel Witzel. Schultz.
Axel Witzel.
Striding forward, purposefully.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo. Can go in from here. Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper read it easily.
Volland. Schultz.
Higuain.
Herman Petzela. And the chance opened up here for Dybala.
No space to get the cross in.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He's seen that room is on the inside. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Coutinho's got some room here.
Tackled well.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Axel Witsel.
Schultz.
Florenzi.
Alessandro Florenzi.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair.
Florenzi.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Axel Witsel.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down. They can be quick on the break now. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
It's Romagnoli.
Florenzi.
Raja Nainggolan.
With good vision.
He's turned it onto the frame of the goal.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
It's with Maradona.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Incisive ball from Higuain.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper.
Florenzi.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. Now they're looking good.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily.
Manuel Akanji. Now Alessio Romagnoli.
Schultz.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Florenzi.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Well, unusually for Lionel Messi, he's not really in the game at this point.
Yeah, I don't know what's been wrong, because normally he does find space so easily, so well, but this time, defenders have got close, and he seems...
It's a good hit! He's put his body on the line there.
No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Axel Witsel.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. And they've spread it out wide here.
Axel Witsel.
Florenzi.
And well cleared by Javier Zanetti.
Now Schultz.
Axel Witsel.
Now Mkhitaryan. Now Alessio Romagnoli.
Manuel Akanji.
Witsel.
Brilliant play.
Werner! They could go in front here. That's a great save before.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Coutinho gives away the free kick. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
And it's going to be a goal kick. Florenzi.
Great ball from Messi.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Higuain!
Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Akanji. Now Alessio Romagnoli.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Werner. Volland. He's got possession back for his team. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. And this is going to be a throw. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Here's Maradona now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
A forward dart from Paulo Dybala. That's a stop and a half from Donnarumma.
You'd expect only a more experienced keeper to make that stop.
That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal.
In goes the corner.
Keeper up well to punch the corner.
De Ligt.
And now the shot.
Brave blocking. That's safely away. Coutinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Werner trying to steer it through. Can finish it off. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. No threat now.
Here's De Ligt. He's given possession away here.
Well, great response from these fans, really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
See a substitute coming on for the away team here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely, incisive pass.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Risky tackle. It was a nasty challenge. Red. Card.
Yeah, I think the ref's made the correct call there. Silly challenge from the player.
The referee doesn't get to look at it again, but we can, that foul.
Well, he is a forthright type of a character, and he doesn't hold back in those kind of challenges.
So now a goal kick to come. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Emre Can. Hazard.
Gabriel Jesus.
Emre Can. Safety first there. Given possession away here. Gabriel Jesus. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're looking for a winner still as the clock runs down. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Gabriel Jesus.
Volland. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. Well, we finished after 90 minutes. It's level. And we... Manager.
Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Chiellini. And it's gone out for a throw. Florenzi.
Emre Can. Here's Emre Can.
Gabriel Jesus.
And that will clear the danger.
Schultz.
Emre Can.
Super block. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Very well done to switch the play.
And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
And now a throw-in.
Chiellini, Eden Hazard.
An opportunity here, with some space to work the ball into.
Good position for the cross.
Going to the near post here. Keeper goes for a punch.
Diego Maradona. Messi.
Good one. Messi! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Chan.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Intercepted here.
That'll be two added minutes.
Here's Emre Can.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalty.
Manager thinking for the...
Well, we've got 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
On the attack here. Hazard.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Gigi Buffon gets the ball now from the back pass.
Herman Petzela.
It's Chiellini.
Petzela.
Now it's
shredding it through.
Eden Hazard is offside.
Torgan Hazard.
Emre Can.
Gone the low road for the cross. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Still 7 minutes to go in this
good vision.
Hazard. Sliding in, bit rash, got away with it.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Well, we're way into this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time.
Emre Can.
Challenges for the ball.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
it's Romagnoli. What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Hazard.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Well, after all the action, manager.
This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it's...
That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
Up he comes for the penalty.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it.
So next up to take the penalty.
Saved! Keeper went the right way. And scores in the bottom corner.
Well, he's tucked it away really well, just a foot inside the post.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
That chip, well, if it works, it's wonderful, but this didn't work.
Well, to try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
No, he's a master at that. He fills the goal, doesn't he?
Well, in the end, that penalty. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Referee has shown the player a yellow card. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Higuain!
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, bit of contact.
A forward dart from Paulo Dybala. Rana! That's a stop and a half from Donnarumma.
You'd expect only a more experienced keeper to make that stop.
Risky tackle, Messi. Messi!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose.